what I'm saying. You know. Come on, somebody. So I gotta get by myself.
That good old Luther. Only in the bathroom.
So John is by himself.
My God.
And even Mr. Mandela Joe been by himself to check. The Bible says that there's a voice that speaks to him. And the voice is so loud and distinct. He calls it, he likens, he compares the voice to the voice of a trumpet. And the Bible says that the voice says to him, I am Alpha and Omega, the things that you see right to the churches, the seven churches. Now, I got a question for you. What's so different about the church? What the? louder amen than that. Because the reality is, if the catchers on our death home day, and I do mean our death home day, listen, 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 listen. If you catch us on our death home day, we might say something or we might do something. Listen, you and I are imperfect. But the church of the living God, because the church is God's institution, it's perfect. Now here's what that means. Don't you ever let anybody dump down your church. Let me say that again. Don't you ever let anybody dump down or discredit your church. Come on, you are a part of God's institution. Can I get a witness in here? Let me go a little further. Don't you let anybody inside or outside the church talk bad about your church or your pastor. You want to have a picnic sign, all you want. Listen, I'm going to say, ain't a lot of people got to eat.